Dramatic rescues, firefighters injured, 70 families left homeless. Eyewitness News on the scene. A police officer accused of harassment, only on three. Hear his side of the story. And the latest on a pair of murder-suicide investigations tonight at 5.